we getting in?
Their shields have a fractional refresh rate. Keeps anything traveling slower than light speed from getting through.
We're making our landing approach at light speed?
All right, Chewie, get ready.
I am pulling up!
Oh, really? You're cold? The flooding tunnel's over that ridge. We'll get in that way.
That's gonna take more than a lick of paint to fix.
Sentry droids!
Well, you got a blaster, haven't you?
There must be something here we can use.
We can fix her later, Chewie. Finn, think you can cut through there?
Sector 47 is over that way. Behind the huge rock.
This should be useful.
You know what to build? You gonna hop on, or shall I? Chewie, you got some explosives? Don't look down, kid. We gotta get up there. Maybe quit the roaring till we're out of the avalanche zone, huh? Hope your blaster's charged. Remember, you don't have to wait for them to shoot first. Thank you. see who's the better shot, shall we?
Gotta get over there.
Foolish resistance oafs.
Yeah, what sort of a dimwit touches a laser fence?
Well, what about when you?
Shut up. They don't need to know about this morning.
The resistance blockhead has found a way over.
Oh, this rift's the only way up.
Looks like they wrecked the power couplings to stop us using it. Should bridge the wires, but we need power first.
Be quick, we gotta bridge those wires up there to divert the power.
Ready. Things are gonna get interesting up there.
Now all we need is a really big carrot for his lightsaber.
Good. That means they aren't looking here.
I need your help with this.
The problem. Watch out!
Try not to cause an avalanche.
Find a way across for you, Chewie. It's completely safe. And if it isn't...
What are you doing? Oh, I lost my rations, so I'm scrambling some eggs. At least I think they're eggs.
Give me a hand here, kid.
You can't do that. Sure I can. See, I have a frying pan. Just put that fire out. Really wish I'd brought a blaster instead of the frying pan now.
That overflow vent in the middle is our way in. If we can get it open.
Those chains up there connected to it?
All right, now the other one too.
So what's this an overflow vent for?
Never mind, just guessed. There better not be a Dianoga down there.
Report.
Weapon charged in 15 minutes, sir.
Your job when you were based here?
Sanitation.
Sanitation?
Then how do you know how to disable the shields?
I don't. I'm just here to get Ray.
People are coming on us. The galaxy is coming on us.
Solo, we'll figure it out. We'll use the Force.
That's not how the Force works.
Aren't you a little short for a stormtrooper?
The shields.
I have an idea about that.
See, now, my problem with these uniforms is that it makes it really difficult to tell who moves. Yes, they are basic. I tried getting around it by wearing a hat on top of my helmet, but the bootlicker 2074, yeah, reported to Captain Cosmo. Hey, I'm 2074! Oh. Well, you've got to admit, that does illustrate my point pretty neatly.
Not gonna work. I need to get fitted with a stormtrooper helmet to pass the ID check.
Well, don't look at us. We sure didn't pack one.
The wall up there is really thin. I can cut through into the barracks.
No use. I can't reach those from here.
We need a lift of some kind.
Thank you.
resistance scum! Someone hand me my pants!
I can't hit that buckethead on the left. He's too well covered.
Thank you.
encounters, Chewie?
FN-2187. I should have known you would have turned out to be a traitorous Drake.
You didn't mention she was such a good friend of yours, Finn.
Destroy going to be too late. You can't stop the Starkiller from firing.
I disagree. You want me to blast that bucket off your head? Lower the shields.
What do we do with her?
Is there a garbage chute? A trash compactor?
Yeah, it is.
Unhand me! How dare you!